Hello, welcome back to Silver Slayer Plays Star Wars Battlefront 2 for the PS2. Might as well someone play video games. When we last left off, we had taken on two of the extra modes. I believe it was Assault and Hunt. Today's two extra modes are going to seem very similar. What they are is they both capture the flag, but there's one flag and then there's two flag. We just need to show them off, and this seemed like the best way to fill up an episode with them. So we're going to have the Death Star and Coruscant, one flag and two flag. I'm going to show these off because they're actually kind of backwards. And you'll see what I mean in a minute. Stamina bar appears below your health bar. Sprinting, rolling, and other strenuous actions use stamina. You can earn points on the battlefield for performing different actions. For example, points earned for capturing CPs, returning enemy flags, and eliminating enemy turrets. Special classes such as the Bothan Spy and Clone Commander become available when their points are earned. A moon droidicator is a vulnerable droidicator. Deploy on ball mode, you press two secondary attack buttons, activated shield. This shield will dissipate after it runs out of energy or you're into ball mode. So how you play this is... you run through, and you take the enemy's flag, or you take your own flag, and you bring it to the enemy's base. That's exactly how this is. Now, I've played this mode like once in my entire life, and that was years ago. So I don't remember anything about it. Oh no, this is one flag capture the flag, so it's a neutral flag.
The flag is under Imperial control. Whoever dropped the flag will pay for their incompetence.
Oh,
the flag is under Imperial control.
Get the rebel!
No.
They're all over!
Don't get the... get the rebel. Don't get the Imperial, though. Getting the Imperial would be very bad. Now they can't follow me. Brilliant plan. Now they will totally know. Just now they will not be able to follow me, and I will not be able to collect the next flag. Yeah, ha 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 ha. Truly is a brilliant plan, sir. Yeah, follow me. I carry the flag now. Ha 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 ha. Also, unlike story mode, there is a platform that goes through here. Now, story mode is the only mode that does not have this, I believe. So, this is just in the hangar, right? Okay, let's do this. Yeah, we're bringing the flag to their base.
Take him out.
For some reason, it goes over to their
base.
To their
a
base.
Point for the Empire. Keep coming around.
Yes, I will.
I am here, and I am not amused.
Did it just say the enemy has the flag? Where? And how?
The rebels have foolishly dropped the flag.
I think I know where they are. But I must hurry. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, they're close to our base.
Wipe them out!
Come on.
The rebels have foolishly dropped the flag.
Okay, that was fun. That was really fun. Oh, now you've got the flag. Okay, let's do this. I am here to protect you. Where are you going? There's a path over here? There's a path over here? I did not know
this. We lost the flag.
Yeah, we have, because I took it. Because I'm more reliable.
Take out that rebel scum.
Take out the officer! Trooper!
That was not the enemy.
Sniper, take cover! We have lost the flag.
I will be back.
Oh, I see the flag.
We have lost the flag.
Come on, where's the... here it is. The enemy has a flag. What the? Why can't I go through that? It's supposed to be a door that opens. Okay, well, let's keep going. Let's keep it moving.
The rebels have lost the flag. A pity.
It's over there. I see it.
The flag is under Imperial control.
Yes.
The rebels have the flag for now.
Whoa.
The rebels have lost the flag. A pity.
Okay, it totally looks like you can go through there on the map. I guess it's just counting the walls. Yes, I loved waking all that stuff.
Okay. We have lost the flag.
Where is it?
The rebels have foolishly dropped the flag.
There.
The rebels control the flag.
Not for long, they don't. Once I figure out where they are, they're going down.
The rebels have lost the flag. A pity.
Okay, one thing about this is that we should definitely, what they definitely should have done is give you an indicator as to where the flag is that was being carried by someone.
I am here, and I am not amused.
Here we go. Haha. Oh. My bad. Oh, where'd the flag go? Where'd the flag go?
The rebels have lost the flag. A pity. The Empire has the flag.
Take out the Empire. Where?
Who and where? There we go.
Wipe them out.
Exactly.
We lost the flag.
Where?
We've lost the flag.
Oh my god.
The rebels control the flag.
Die! Die! Die!
The rebels have lost the flag.
There.
A pity.
Jeez.
Watch where you're shooting!
Let me take the safe way back, because we've already risked enough. Enough. We've already risked enough. Oh my god, I'm not willing to risk that again. Oh, the super laser just fired, I think. Well, it's fine. And... No. No, you're not gonna make me drop this flag right now. We're too close. We've dropped it too many times. Oh no, a bail!
That's a point for the Empire.
Yes.
The rebels control the flag.
This isn't over.
Wow, okay, wow. Also, I really do wish they gave you, like, some way to see the flag as of right now. What's going on with the sound? Okay, it sounds like I just managed to fix it. Nope. Okay, there's something on the inside of this microphone that's going wrong right here. I think.
The rebels sounds have like lost fixed, the though. Flag. A pity.
Get the rebels!
No, you die. You die. I need to be the carrier of the flag. I've learned that from watching you guys. From just not being near you guys. Dang it! My own team is so good at avoiding my shots. Wonder why. They have had practice? Probably.
Take out the imp officer! They're all over!
Practice evading my shots? Probably.
Glad you're on our side!
Yes. Just keep them off me. Keep them off me and I'm good. Got the frenzy metal, let's keep it going. This is stupid. I did it.
Watch those blasters!
I will not question why or how. Oh man. No, now is not a good time to freak out microphone. Oh man. Yes. Maybe he'll give me some health. He did. Good, 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 good. It's a shame I had to turn that thing down, too. Bothan just vanished right there. Now I'm worried. Oh my god, they're blowing each other up. Oh no, the flag's only gonna stand there for 14 seconds. Oh no, now the rebels have the flag.
The rebels have lost the flag.
Good, good. Keep it out of their hands. I'm even fine for you guys to take it so long as you don't die. That's all I want is for you not to die right now. Come on, let's do this, let's do this.
The rebels have lost the flag.
Yes, yes.
The flag is under Imperial control.
Yes. Good. Keep it that way.
Whoever dropped the flag will pay for their incompetence.
Okay, let's do this.
Whoever dropped the flag will pay for their incompetence. The rebels have the flag for now.
Yeah, for now. Let's leave it for now. Because I'm coming. I'm coming, baby. Let's do this. Let's do this.
The rebels have lost the flag. A pity. Whoever dropped
the flag
them. Will pay for their incompetence.
I can't see them. Come on, come on. Yes. 5, 4, 3, 2. Yes, just in time. Just in time.
Master has arrived.
The rebels have the flag. For now.
Yeah, for now, for now. It's gonna stay it for now, too. Because we are coming. We are ever growing. We are coming.
The rebels have foolishly dropped the flag.
Learning. Adapting.
The flag
is our way.
Under Imperial control.
And boom. Aw. Didn't kill you?
We have lost the flag.
Every time I hit you, die.
Take out that rebel scum.
The rebels have foolishly dropped the flag.
Squash the scum!
Now we gotta make it across. Gotta make it across. Come on, let's do this.
Take out that sniper! I've got your flanks! We're taking heavy casualties!
Yes, you are. Keep it that way. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
That's a point for the Empire.
Yes, it is. How many points does this go for? Jeez. Also, really fast. I'm getting tired of taking the long way around. Let's do it this way and rebuild that thing I broke. I'm getting kind of tired of taking the long way around. Figured I'd just be the Emperor for a while, so that's why I did it the way I did. And there we go. I'm going to assume that
the rebels have foolishly dropped the flag.
It's actually almost exactly where I assumed
the
flag was.
Flag.
So
the rebels have the flag.
Oh my god, hit him! There. Where'd my med pack go? Where'd my med pack go? I have no idea. Let's just continue on. Okay, if this isn't over by the 25 minute mark, I'm probably gonna cut it, because you guys probably. You guys probably understand
this. The
rebels
have lost the flag. A pity.
Yes, what a pity. What a pity it is. And boom. win. Come on, come on, come on. Boom. At least now I get to be Darth Sidious. Let's do this.
We have lost the flag.
I am here, and I am not amused.
Dun, 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 dun.
Wipe them out.
The rebels have foolishly dropped the flag.
Stormtrooper! Take down the Emperor!
Take out that rebel scum!
Yeah, that armor works
real well, doesn't it?
Go!
Didn't it?
Get the Wookiee!
Go! Get the Wookiee!
Rebel, take them out!
Come on, just hurry forward. Just hurry forward. Only stop for an enemy if you get right up on him.
That's a point for the Empire.
We've got the flag. Yes, 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 yes.
I will be back.
Yes, I will. I will be back. This time. This episode. This same time. Let's do this. Oh, I hear an enemy shot. Boom, boom.
We have lost the flag.
Just keep wiping them out like that. Just keep wiping them out systematically like that. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The rebels control
the flag now. I'm going to kill these guys. Let's do this. Let's do this.
The rebels have lost the flag.
Now where are they? My god, they're already over there now? Enemies dropped the flag. So who has it now?
We have lost the flag.
Yeah, they're already over there.
The rebels have the flag for now.
Oh, take them down, take them down, take them down, take them down.
We have lost the flag.
Too close to risk this. I'll try and distract them from behind. You just set it in there. You put the flag in. The flag in.
Get down! The rebels have lost the flag. A pity. We have lost the flag.
Trooper!
Sniper! Nice finish, Trooper.
No.
Rebel, take him out.
Are you still the health I was trying to get? I'm going to blame you for dying for my death because you kind of stole my health. Kind of stole the health I was trying to get.
Your master has arrived.
And he is not amused.
Go! Get the Wookiee!
Score!
Oh my god. Okay, okay. Two flag capture the flag is the same thing. Except you're taking your own flag from your own base and taking it to their base. That's what's happening. Instead of just taking a neutral flag to their base. So if you enjoyed this episode, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel. And I'll see you next time for more Sith Wrestler Plays Star Wars Battlefront 2 for the PS2. When we actually do not do any more of these side modes. When we actually go through and do my favorite mode. It's going to take quite a few episodes to finish. And we'll see you then.